Coming from a family with a rich background in martial arts, Christian Lee began training as a toddler. His parents, Ken and Jules Lee, are both well-established black belts in a variety of disciplines and own three dojos. What started out as basic self-defense turned into a passion to compete. Together with older sister Angela Lee, both siblings found instant success in pancration, winning multiple world championships. Those glorious moments solidified Lee's decision to give up a normal teenage life and pursue the dream of becoming a martial arts world champion. The 19-year-old spends countless hours honing his skills and regularly travels to Singapore to learn from world champion trainers at Evolve. Lee's dedication for the sport is paramount. Even on his downtime, he analyzes bouts and studies the techniques of other accomplished athletes. His commitment is reflected in his results. Lee made his ONE Championship debut in 2015 and went on an impressive 5-bout winning streak before Martin Nguyen ended his run. The first loss of his career ignited a fire within. Lee refocused and came back stronger. He scored 4 straight victories and defeated decorated opponents such as former ONE lightweight and world champion Kotetsu Boku and Kazunori Yokota to earn a rematch with Nguyen. Although he came up short against the 2-division-1 world champion back in May, the warrior is prepared to redeem himself. On the 8th of September in Shanghai, he'll face off against another formidable opponent, Team Lakay's Edward Kelly. It's a classic experience versus youth matchup. Lee believes he has the maturity and the hunger to overcome the Igorot warrior.